Rabbits can see behind themselves without even moving their heads. Their eyes are on the sides of their heads, rather than on the front, like ours. Rabbits can watch their surroundings while keeping completely still so they don't become obvious to predators. Human beings get slightly taller in space because there is no gravity pulling them down. Astronauts living on the International Space Station can grow up to 3% taller during their time there. The vertebrae of their spine expand and relax, allowing them taller. However, on returning to Earth, their height goes back to normal within a few months. The largest living structure on Earth is the Great Barrier Reef off the coast of Australia. It is over 2,000 km long. It is made of coral, skeletons of tiny animals called polyps. The whole reef is so large it can be seen from space. Some types of bamboo can grow almost a meter a day. They are the fastest growing plants in the world. There are 206 bones in an adult human's body, but babies are born with about 300 bones. As a child grows, some of their bones fuse together. The world's largest amphibian is the Chinese giant salamander. It can grow up to 5 feet in length. It lives in rocky mountain streams in China and is critically endangered. The loudest sounds produced by a living animal are made by blue whales. Their calls have been detected from as far away as 530 miles, each over 180 decibels. The best preserved meteor crater in the world is found in Arizona in America. It is 1.2 kilometers across and 175 meters deep. It is known as the Barringer Crater and was named after Daniel Barringer, the mining engineer who discovered it in 1902. There is enough DNA in an average person's body to stretch from the Sun to Pluto and back 17 times. There are about 37 trillion cells in the human body, each containing all DNA molecules. On average, human DNA molecules are about 5 cm long when uncoiled. All the planets in the solar system could fit in the space between the Earth and the Moon. The Moon's orbit around the Earth is elliptical, and when the Moon is at its furthest point from the Earth, the space between is big enough to fit every other planet in. The Hubble Space Telescope weighs around 11,000 kg, is 13 meters long and cost $2.1 billion to originally build. It orbits 28,000 km an hour, capturing images of galaxies that are many light years away. The hottest planet in the solar system is Venus, with an estimated surface temperature of 462 degrees Celsius. Even though Mercury is closer to the Sun, Venus has an atmosphere made of carbon dioxide which traps heat from the Sun and heats up the planet like a greenhouse. Diamond is the hardest naturally occurring substance on Earth. However, a mineral called lonsdaleite that has been found in meteors is harder than diamond. Alexander Graham Bell, who invented the telephone, also set a world water speed record of over 70 miles an hour at the age of 72. Along with his assistant, Frederick Baldovin, he set the record in 1919 in Canada in all they had invented. A bolt of lightning is about 30,000 degrees Celsius, about 5 times hotter than the surface of the Sun. Sunlight takes about 8 minutes and 20 seconds to reach the Earth. It travels at around 300,000 km per second. Our eyeballs stop growing when we reach adolescence, but our nose and ears always continue to get bigger. This is because they are made of cartilage, which is elastic, and the effect of gravity over the years causes them to stretch and look bigger. Some species of frogs can survive the experience of being frozen. The American wood frog buries itself under the fallen leaves in the winter. As the temperature falls below 0 degrees Celsius, the wood frog starts to freeze, stops beating. As the weather warms up in spring, the wood frog thaws out, and its heart starts beating again. A giraffe's neck contains the same number of vertebrae as a human. Both giraffes and humans have 7 vertebrae, but each of a giraffe's vertebrae can be as long as 25 centimeters. Every year, seismologists estimate that there are over 1 million earthquakes. Around 20,000 are large enough to be properly detected and measured. Alfred invented dynamite in 1866. A French newspaper called him the Merchant of Death as a result of this invention, and he was very upset by this. He founded the Nobel Prizes that are awarded for science, literature, and peace as a way of being remembered for something other than his invention of dynamite. An individual blood cell takes on average about 60 seconds to make a complete circuit of the body. This is based on the average resting heart rate of 70 beats per minute. There are more living organisms on the skin of each human than there are humans on the surface of the earth. Most of these microorganisms are too small to see with the naked eye and are not usually harmful. Some are even helpful. When helium is cooled to almost absolute zero, the lower possible, it becomes a superfluid. This is a liquid with unusual properties. It can flow against gravity and will pour up and over the edge of a container. Clouds may look weightless, but scientists estimate that an average cloud weighs about the same as 80 elephants. That's around 450 tons of water floating above your head. Humans breed on average between 5 million and 8 million times a year. The human femur thigh bone is stronger than concrete. It is the longest and strongest bone in the body. The colossal squid has the largest eyes of any creature in the world. Each eye measures 28 centimeters across, about the size of a dinner plate. Teeth than adult humans. Most adults have 32 teeth, while bears have 42. Goldfish can see more than humans. Goldfish have different receptors in their eyes which allow them to see ultraviolet and infrared light, as well as the visible spectrum of colors that humans can see. The 3 smallest bones in the human body are found inside the ear. Known as the hammer, anvil and stirrup, they could all fit on a penny at the same time. These bones vibrate, passing sound waves from the air to the cochlea and the brain. Thanks for watching video. Please like and subscribe for more videos.